Ephesians 1 verse 18 to 19. I pray that the eyes of your heart will have enough light to see what is the hope of God's call, what is the richness of God's glorious inheritance among believers, and what is the overwhelming greatness of God's power that is working among us believers. This power is conferred by the energy of God's powerful strength. The good news. God works 24/7 to make our lives better, even if it doesn't feel that way all the time.